Splendid idea.
A lifetime ago, I felt the power of the void through Daud. All of us who were close to him could do unnatural things. Move from rooftop to rooftop in the blink of an eye. Fall on our enemies and slit their throats, like shadows sharpened to a fine edge. I made Dunwall bleed for all it had done to me, to the ones I loved. Now the outsider has given that back, for reasons I don't understand. But it feels good. We killed so many rich bastards who thought nothing of hurting us. It felt like justice. Is the outsider to blame for what we did? Does corruption come from the void? Or from our own hearts? Witches and charlatans wearing necklaces of fingers and teeth. Cities sliding into chaos. Now the eyeless peddle black magic in the streets while their leaders keep even more dangerous secrets locked away. They've got a relic that turned a boy into a god centuries ago. A knife that might be the only way to destroy that god. The outsider knows I intend to steal it. Does he know what else I intend to do? You gave me this for luck, my sweet Deirdre. I don't know if it's ever worked that way, but maybe it will this time. I'm ready to rob the bank.
It's time. Soon you'll have the knife that can end him.
It didn't kill him before. It made him into a god.
Then it can unmake him.
The bank is owned and managed by Dolores Michaels. I've cased the place and talked to some people, and there are a few ways inside. Others have tried and failed to rob it before.
They didn't have the focus we do. We're not after coin. How do you plan to get inside?
There are three possible ways. The roof, the trash disposal, and the sewers. All of them might work. Once I'm in, I need to find the vault. The knife must be in there.
The security in the bank will be high. What have you learned?
Not much. Guards, clockwork soldiers, and a lot of locked doors that can only be opened remotely. And that's all before I'd reach the vault itself.
There's an intake port on the roof that leads to the bank's ventilation system. If you find enough laudanum, most of the bank's security will be dazed before you even get inside.
There was a pharmacy in the district, but it's been seized by the bank. I'll see what I can find.
I know how resourceful you can be. These keys you found with the eyeless leaders will lead you to whatever holds the knife. You'll also need the bank manager's key. Deal with her how you see fit.
Then I'm ready.
Good. I...
Do you want me to stay?
No. There's nothing you can do for me here. Go get the knife. Kill the outsider. I trust you to finish this.
I will, Daud. One way or another.
You've seen more than most. What we did years ago.
I've never seen Daud so weak. Tried to take the throne. I might never see him again.
Sean Young quits Karnaca for Tivia. Concert's canceled.
Work harder. and we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Maybe I should pay Teresia a visit. Good evening, Michael's deposit and loan. I'm here to make a withdrawal.
Yesterday, and I'll give it up for good. Better off in the pool than another day like that. Easy. Now for the difficult part.
Thank you. No maintenance activities on the top floor until further notice. Director Michaels has clients in her office.
Just see me on the ocean when the oil.